ulishito lathi lohlaleni sabene siyona ngeke athu yagula noma ngabe kune pain lesho ukuthi ngiyagula angilaleli ipain ngilalela live ukuthi lithini awu bakhona abangivapha haleluya and I decree and I declare tonight ngiva emandla namuhla ngegama lika Jesu haleluya uNkulunkulu uthi asishifte asibeke la besivele sikhona khona kwasekuqaleni haleluya uNkulunkulu bakadala thi nebeyangadala babekadala emakhosi nebapriest amen Ezi sesumile simile ngetinyawo bemfuna sihlabele na ingoma hallelujah anyway praise him that sihlabele ingoma sisemile ngetinyawo as my father at out of embil hallelujah utawe sengazwe
Amen. So uSistobamba this card. Praise the Lord. I send whatever bakhona idolo phansetanda in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Okay, bekhona bazalwane. Ngiyavakala kahle mosi. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Mana ngathi ke prophet bekathi ngeke ni angeke sende i live streaming ngathi. Sizabona njani? Sinayi sinayishaya praise the Lord. Ngendlela ukuthi sokwenza ukuthi lo munye uthi awuphenza bese noma sokwenza le video straight up sifake. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Ngibela shaya intanda bazalwane apostle sina bishop la pasminane. Glory to God. We are also blessed sina namhla bazalwane sina apostle and the prophetess prince glory to God what an honor to have you tonight thank you so much thank you so much my prophet thank you so much cool man good khune ushumayana ngabe bafuna baka njene amen azu singaso ya sheshe kuya chubela hallelujah bathathe over masinyane praise the Lord Sibonge emasandza la ekhaya base Hope of the Inner City Prophet Dynasty sibaba welcome mile na page ukhona shimshaya intanda bazalwane page hallelujah Glory to God hallelujah
Amen
Amen labanye masibazalwane bahamba na Apostle Prince Amen siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane kuvakashi kusini sihlole nalokho sibazalwane nite namuhla kula ku midweek ebusuku singaka arrange na kahle bo transport siyabonga hallelujah siyethemba ukuthi ekule conference lenye letawo sitabo khona ukuthi okay i transport mhlambe sisho ukuthi sino i free hallelujah so singathi ethef sithi nje i free praise the lord hallelujah ngoba labane ngithola ukuthi bayafuna ukuthi enkonzweni but babuka ukuthi eish uyabona noma esta ukasha bantu nangabe khayini angilabi mafiki khona ngisho ibhasi namiqhumi esta ukasha inkampani itawahamba nani banipheketeni baze bambeka le hallelujah hallelujah glory to God ngoba labanye thola ukuthi basaba-ke boma Boko Haram bobani bani amen kepha-ke kahle ngoba sifunza ngomoya ongcwele utawufela ukuthi naso ugcwale ngalo moya noma ngula uhamba khona ubona besaba wena haleluya glory hayi ngoba besaba kepha wena uba ngilokukhanya haleluya praise the lord so bengifisa kakhulu lokuthi-ke esikhathini lesiningi et inkonzweni enjengaleti i-temptation inkulu kakhulu yokuthi-ke uvele ushumayele angithi ngingathini noma ngathi ngalilumi lalo ekhaya ukuthi uvele unathise kuyevakala bazalwane itolo nje bese ngiba ngathi hey shila abantu basheshe bayangena kani safuna ukuthi mhlambe sithole lesifumbo kahle yabona mosi uthi na udzakwa udzakele etikwe sifumbo lesi solid ngiyendela ngoba labanye ukuthi konza uvuka laphasi siyambuda ukuthi kwendeke angathi nje khona into le ngiyiwelele nje uyabona mos I don't want to say ube overcome by power not having le accurate knowledge noma lo lwathi lelungilona lona ukuthi ke okay ngiwe nje kwendeke kevala bazalwane hallelujah so ke lesinye isikhathi labanye bamvu ke mina ngatseni ngisaya esomveni nje nganginale mvo yokuthi nje nganginale mvo yokufuna ukuprova ukuthi ngeke ngiyiwe nangelapha ngemithi sana ufike kubani ufike bobhumbi bekubana bobhumbi kulelo likhathi basenda basachubeka base hallelujah bo Reverend Kaiser efakuze ngithi ya bafikile angase ngawa hayi bengikhanza ngathi ngi strong kunabo ke vakala sana mune ukuthi kwakungathi lokubonakala kwemandla kwabangula ekuwe ngiyabona mntu nalokuthi bengingafuni ukubonakala ngathi okay sengwile ke manje shothi nginemadimoni ngoba sasathi ukuthi umlokwile shothi nginemadimoni naye bazalwane kani akusibonke lokhanda lomunye lowile akusengase ukuthi ungise lidimoni futhi kufuna ukwazi ukuthi ungacabanga ukuthi umuva uthi nakawa akisho kuwa wasekhona lokhu sina simthalazela awa la kule consciousness yakho akufuneki kube ukuthi le demon more than ukuthi ngumoya lomgcwele lomusini angathi noma sebana bazalwane ngoba nje thina nakuke wawo enkonzweni loka ko maybe 90s lo muva sasebese sithi sesiyambuka emva kwenkonzo ukuthi demon lelapha yabona kevakala bazalwane kani then I came to understand ngisafunza incwadi bo Kenneth Hagin hallelujah bayichazela ukuthi no lesinye zafu sekuthi bam lesinye etizathu letinene lesinye zafu nje sokuthi umfa bese uyawana simthandazela njengoba nje sithandazana namuhla labantu fike bagicika uyabona musi sizafisa ukuthi bamfu bawe ngilokuthi ke lesi simple ngiye ngithi ke ngilokuthi ngwalo ngcwele uyesinza kunawe amen ngiphindze imazalwane ngilokuthi ngwalo ngcwele uyesinza kunawe hallelujah so when the Holy Spirit comes into contact nawe lo mangwele ahlanganisa nawe esikhathini lesinengi lo mtimba bese uvula lenza uvula indzawo never ever le good kune verse bengithanda kakhulu ngilifunde eBhayibhelini lisinganyela ngabaza beta laphe bathi ubulala Jesu ngiyakhumbula bazalwane lengathanda ukuthi okay kuwe ngathi nje class leku lesengalo sikhathi sisebengathi lemfazi ngisafuna sike sicabange sise ngayo kevakala bazalwane okay ngidakutshela ukuthi ngisho ngani kuthiwa lana anyela ngabetha ukuthi betha le engathini yasegetsemane ngithi nabafika le engathini yasegetsemane batofuna Jesu ngiyakhumbula lokumcaka ukuthi ke lo Jesu bebatomfuna bebangasisho bebangamathi bebabona imangaliso but bangasisho ukuthi Jesu bekumuphi kulabo Jesu ngoba labo Jesu manje bese babaningi eh ine evidence abazalwane labo Jesu bese banjani bazalwane labantu bephamba na Jesu nabo bebasathola le rub off noma ngathini bese ku uyabona ukho babona angathi singayichaza kanjani bese baninzekile kevakala bazalwane ukwabona uhamba nemuvu noma ngathi nje noma uyisan of majabane noma uyisan of prophet so noma uyisan of uyabona nase sikubona wena na ukhuluma hayi manje ngathi ngangamva lo ngathi fathi ngangayiva inkulumo ethi ngathi ungumfana wabani ngiyabona mosilo nabo bese nale rap of even in their appearance ngisho nake kubonakala kwabo kevakala bathi laba ke sitambona ngani Jesu nasifika le kuthi ke lona hayi ndafeng lokhu kungena yena ndafeng emgcabuze neva bazalwane okay kepha ngikho lapha la manje bathi lithi ke bathi wabuta Jesu namafika bathi ngitofuna bani But we have come for Jesus of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Now, what's the Lord? Hallelujah. What's it? 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 I can feel it. Hallelujah. What's in Jesus? I am He. Lo He lapha kulele singisi lele King James lo He u in italics noma ngathini lendlela phala ungayibhale ngekuthi kuyakhombisa ukuthi ligama lele ngediwe eBhayibhelini kungenideka kubele ngekho nabula nabali translator kevakala bazalwane sitake siyende itara Bible study so that stobona nje ukuthi iBhayibheli sifunda kanjani akunenza. Hallelujah. Uthi ke I am He lezi iBhayibheli badedele muva bawa uthi and then they went backwards and fell to the ground. Aqetha Jesu ukuthi I am noma ngithi I am He bawa nithine lana sisawiswa ukuthi niyathi nina lana niwiswa ukuthi kunale expectation ukuthi it's a Holy Ghost conference so nasithandaza vele niyawa lokuthi vele nite niredy ukuthi indaba niwa but in that case bekwangakashumayeli akazange Jesu ashumayele ishumayelo bazalwane washo nje ukuthi ungubani le nkulumo yalokuthi ungubani yenta ukuthi bawa. Because when you come, na so figure lapho khona, sewathi khona lapho ukuthi wena ungubani. Praise the Lord. Na so figure that time, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Yeah, prophet, sengihambe kangaka kepha. Mshaye tandle prophet bazalwa. Hallelujah. Glory to God. What is listen ke bazalwa seba hallelujah. Ish, this is khathi phela kufuna ngathi noma ngokuthi ngibeke kabi. Noma ta ukuthi lana ngibeke. Praise the Lord. Ngoba ngathi yeah, all right. Praise the Lord. So, listen Bible ni bawa. And then listen ni Jesu, what is Jesu ke manje? How? Anike vayeni ukuthi lo ngimi lo. Sho se le I don't know what it did. I'm not to say ningayichaza kanjani yabona the spiritual world is very wide. Nayo bazalwane. Uthi ke wathi uthi nabaqeza kuwa wase uyavuka uthi ke how? Anike vayini ukuthi ngishilo ngathi ngimi, he? Wakhuluma ngathi ucoxa story manje, wangakhulumi nabo direct. Ngoba khuluma nabo direct bekubawisa. Never yini wakuweva nje ukuthi bathi ungibale igama lakho leli gama lakho uthi ungalisho boom uvele kuwe bafu nyalo sengiyabona sengiya-understanda kanye lokuthiwa at the name of Jesus every knee should bow and every tongue should confess that Jesus is Lord. Uyayibaliza yeah. Bazalwane. Na nasikhuluma liBhayibheli limpicabazala bazalwane. Uthi baseFilipi ke ekuze kuthi egameni la Jesu uyabona mthi. Akasho ukuthi egameni lelinguJesu ngiyangibazalwane. Uthi kuze kuthi egameni la Jesu. Niyakuva lokho bazalwane. Lokusho ukuthi yebo ligama la Jesu linemandla nje ngekwalo uyabona ngoba Jesu nalamuhla nje niyathi bosazana namhla bakhona bo Jesu labaningi emhlabeni ukhona nje lomnyeni odlala iManchester City ngiGabriel Jesus yabashaya emagoli uyabona mthi nayivazalwane bo Jesu baningi le ligama lithi Jesu lisho nje ukuthi savior alisila Jesu kuphela bangathi noma nivani shothi nje bekufanele ukuthi noma angithi ngamabomu leli gama la Jesu belisho ukuthi umsindisi nyangibona. So ufana nabo Sibusiso nabo Ncobile baningi nje abantu laba boNcobile uyabona baningi abantu laba boSibusiso boSifiso kepha Jesu
nakuthiwa egameni la Jesu kusho ukuthi ke manje Jesu sothathe asesingemakombe kungusibusiso sothathe lo sibusiso lebeka nguye yena wamungcwelisa etuka labanye bosibusiso kukhona ukuthi okay lona nalo umdlalo Manchester City Gabriel Jesus. But nasa sikhuluma nga Jesus the Christ sesikala kanye nje sesikala sesihlahlela nje ukuthi okay yashinja ke manje inkulumo baba ningi bani lamagama la kanje kepha ke lo kukhona la kwentile kuze afike lapha afika khona lekumle realization noma lekumle lwathi bekanalo nakathi yena I am he wakhuluma nje basensimini yase Eden nevuzabani I mean asike sense Eden wakhuluma nje basensimini yase Gethsemane ngithi kepha yena le location yakhe nakathi I am he yashintsha immediately kwafanele ukuthi ukukhuluma from the very throne of God noma esihlale sanguNkulunkulu kwakungathi asinguNkulunkulu I am bekungeke kwenteke ukuthi inyama ikhone kubamba noma kumela le authority le bekasayi assumile kuzo sikhathi amadomo yayivalebole niyowe nakathi-ke Petro egameni likaJesu Kristu sukuma uhambe uyabona mose uzoshilo ukuthi mine kula Petro ligama uthi mine kude lenginako silver and gold have I none uthi mina ngide nemali lokusingakise esibhedlela kepha there is a name that I can give to you nalo wena utawusukuma la sukuma uyabona mose sithamba kanye mazalwane hallelujah glory to God. Out the Holy Ghost. Santi Holy Ghost. Okay, itolo ke fast gine phe. Itolo sgine sithi God is spirit. Hallelujah. Eh la kasay karma paridos. Zali bayent. Yekelia ndavele ngibuthe kule ma mentals la khona la ndlini. Kule magcobo ndawu buthe la kibo ngi. Ndawu mutfulisa ngutsi lapha kubo. Ese ngiyaninikeda mina kepha kala basalwane ngithize imiphepho yetingubo tawo nje lokumna haleluya okay asifundzela itolo bokuphi na favorite haleluya Johanne 1 ngasini Johanne 4 Verse 24. Hallelujah. Itolo kube sinesikhathi bendawo nje ukuthi bazane asebasikhumbude ukuthi itolo besifunza ngani. Kuthiwa itolo ndawushaya nje ngidawuthi nje summarize. Itolo sifunde ngalo make Jesu lakamthola esicojeni noma kulo mthombo lobe ubitwa kuthiwa Jakobe lebakawunikete imbotsane yakhe bantu bazalwane Josepha. Lithi-ke leliswadi Jesu bekumele adzabule iSamariya ngithi praise the Lord sachaza-ke ukuthi lesizathu sekuthi Jesu ahambe aze ayodzabula lapha eSamariya kwakunembuto lebekakhona kule dolobha Jesu abangaketeli nje lo make kuphela kepha kakhulu ubeketele lo mbuto othi nina majuda nithi uNkulunkulu kumele akhondelwe eJerusalema thine basamariya sesikumele akhondelwe eMount Gerizim nguphi lokuyawubangeka ekugcineni wathi ke Jesu mfati sikhathi siyeda futhi nyalo sifikile kuthi labo labamkhondayo uNkulunkulu bamkhonde ngamoya nangeqiniso kahle kahle empeleni babe ufuna labo vele labantu amkhonda ngani ngamoya nangeqiniso haleluya ngiyithatha kakhulu i-praise team labazana kuyevakala mase nasikhuluma ngekukhonda nalesi worship asikhulumi usebazana asesingene ngiyabona ngiyathi asesingene kamoya bazalwane let's lift up our hands asesingene kamoya bazalwane
Now, so pass along. Near Beggins.
Needs getting near the bazaar and the bus. Assess again, then go more, Bazaar was. Lift up your holy hands. Close your eyes. We are going to worship God in the spirit right now. Shakara baba baba. Siangena.
Yeah, Nancy, so I'm going to cousin this.
Yeah, once it's a lapo, none of the buy and see foot and connect, but it was not near Shalin. That's an economy for us. And if one of them, at least was alone. But so much never, but never was alone. Good morning.
Hallelujah. Lomia has a few meaning. What kind of things I've figured out about Jane? I just turn as a stop for this on a month or more. At the gate, fully into ya. Quapute in for living. Quapute in for being cut sat. General Fundis, I say, you don't join my general man to foolish to her. But can you fool a child? Level me a fool, but I'm not close. I bet we are going to get a man to a corner. Oh, my life, Mr. Yako, may we do it? We are going to fail, Nasa Pumela, by your bakuman at the lean, Milena Kulum. Say, you have to condemn us, you have to fail our life. It's in God's day for lecture, I'm what was day for lecture. La Pane was a corner, la Mutta is our only. Sisters, politically, I want to receive. What's it? Put up on the gun, put up coming in laws. La Pane, la my meetings, we also tell them, don't bumble, see, but don't forget, not young bum. Let's see us cast the woolly matter or La Pane will never shake up and engine. But Lomia has a link again. I have funded a point and shot the other ones. Eh? Naive, I'm sure was a lawyer. Lomia, I pretend they're not to figure corner and I get for corner. The other ones. Lomia, the only matter I'm not discussing about all cars, you have one and gets out of the funds from the danger. Never you had to tell a man.
Yes.
My nata. Pass a minute, that's a guy if I'm here. Praise the Lord. Ungalaleli fakazi balomunye ungalalela ukukhutsata kepha hayi ukuthi tawenzeka the same thing. Nayiva bazalwane. Hallelujah. Ngoba uNkulunkulu is an extraordinary strategist. Hallelujah. Kulomunye wathi tinwele ngathi hule. Kulomunye wathi tinwele ngathi hule. Nayiva bazalwane. Yes. So am I instructing you? Experience yakho ifanana experience yakho na uNkulunkulu ifanana ne fingerprints akho. Njengoba ama fingerprints ema twins angafanani nawe ijourney yakho ne experience yakho lokuhlangana nakwakho na uyabona nje uJacob kuphela lowana na uNkulunkulu ne eBhayibhelini ne move wanqoba kude lokunye utamva ukuthi wababambana na uNkulunkulu kwaze kwase. The experience, yeah, it's different. La banya bazange baba na kusi na naktiwa, Joshua umisela na kusi na bosi baki chima wafuna kyo umisela mpya bon. La banya baba valimlo mema kubes. La banya baba fagemlo wenye imna washis. La banya baba fula wamvana, ba fusela wafiti. The experience, umaza uchare kuti, uyatna mnyi afuna mani yati, na benda njani zengbe jenga prophet ya bona mus. Loko kahle lo kepha i lohambo lakho na uNkulunkulu alusifanani njengamashi uyabona mose kuna le na njengoba lena uJesu kuphela lo wafa wavuka ngathi mose nathi ke sesivuswa kanye naye uyovuka kwakhe ngathi mose kevala bazalwane sengisho ukuthi i experience yakho itawuhluka kevala mose nalabanye nyalo bangazama bahambe bakhulelise kulabanye imamfu. Basi fike kusasa bathi hayi ngimele ungcwele sitawusha nje ukuthi hayi cha. Hayi ngoba sithi ngeke kwendeke. Kodwa kusi baku special ukuthi Maria kwendeke leso sikhathi. Ngeke babazalwane. So ngithi ke bazalwane ngizama lokusho ukuthi ke lama experiences ethu ahlukene ke evakala ngoku. So ke but lo umcoka ukuthi mwalo ungcwele ngamunye nangamunye utawuvula imithombo ungamunye nangamunye abe imithombo yokuphila kuwe. See if I am a father. Hallelujah. Now, no one is saying time with you. Okay. Okay. See, Sakuluma is that Jesus will be our phone. I will know Maga what to phone a man, the Kepala Mandi, the Jesus will be our phone. bekunomfula laba vele Jesu awufakela kuye lomake ncane lomfula wathi na uqala ucubuka kulomake wamenda walandza idolobha lonke laseSamaria nehamba bazalwane Jesu uhamba ufuna umphefumulo ufuna eSamaria uwina umfumunye lebe bangamthanda edolobheni noma ke bekangathi kuthanda yena ngakangaye ukuthi bekasacela ukukhe mandate athi angamwina Jesu awine yena asebenzise the same person ukuthatha idolobha lonke lintofika kuJesu lokusho ukuthi nase umukele nomoya sowatholile amandla ekuphila ngekhathi kwakho shoze nje le ndzawo yalothe luthe idzinga nje nasingaba nje namunye nasingaba nje namunye make nasingaba namunye gogo noma noma kuseswatini noma Afrika yonke nasingathola nje munye avumele le mfula ekuphila igogotela kuye the whole city the whole nation can be transformed neke bazalwane uma lo mama waseSamaria wakhona lo ahlangene naJesu nawe kumele uhlangane naJesu le mifula yokuphila iphume lapho kuwe okay uyafika kuJesu ukuthi uyamtshela ke ukuthi uNkulunkulu ungumoya sathi uNkulunkulu ungumoya okay ngicabanga ukuthi sengizamile ukuthi okay asifunde lo verse 24 manje ekuzama lokukhavarisha ukuthi besikhuluma ngani 24
uNkulunkulu ungumoya.
Yes.
Nalabo labamkhonda ngo bafanele kumkhonda ngamoya nangeliciniso.
Nalabo labamkhonda kufanele njani bazalwane? Okay. uNkulunkulu uyini?
Umoya.
Nalabo labamkhonda kufanele bamkhonde ngani?
Umoya.
Okay. Ngubani lokhumbulayo ukuthi Jesu uke wathanga ngelanga mine ngiyindlela neliciniso? Nekuphila siyakhumbula mosla uthi ke Jesu mina ngiyibazalwane ngindlela nengiqiniso nani kulenye incwadi uthi emagama ami lalo bazalwane uthi emagama ami angumoya ha kusho bani bazalwane uthi emagama ami aye angumoya two pinze akuphila nebazalwane uthi baseKorinte 15 Adam wokuqala abe ngumphefumulo lophila kepha lo wokugcina umumoya lopha uphila he's a life giving spirit nebazalwane okay kuze sifake understand le mfundo asambe niku Luke 1 Luke 1 verse 26. My God, how do I put this? Uthe uNkulunkulu ungumoya. Nange bazalwane. Nalabo labamkhonda ufuna bamkhonde ngani? Ngamoya nangeqiniso. Okay, ngiye ngithande ukusho lokho. Ngangicabanga ukuthi ezulwini. Hallelujah. Ngangicabanga ukuthi nasingaye ezulwini njengamanje. Ase singaba kumasiko kho. Bengicabanga ukuthi nani ngaya nasingaya ezulwini. Praise the Lord. Ngiyakhumbula ingoma lesi lo okholwako ophile ngona phakathi. Ngina ngifika ezulwini ngizohamba. Yes. Bengicabanga ukuthi na ufika ezulwini uthi na ufika khona ukhanze dihlalo letintsathu. Nange bazalwane. Lamkhathisini wato kuhlele inkulunkulu bani bazalwane asambeni bazalwane ningenikathandisathi emkhathisini wato lokuhlele bani bazalwane kodwa bani eceleni kwakhe kuhleli bani yes ngesekudla kuhleli bani kodwa sana ngesincele kuhleli bani umoya funza mani funza mani 24 mani le verse le theme verse sorry tapis bilele ningavali lo lokhu le lisidalalela nje kuphela ngifuna silalele
uNkulunkulu ungumoya
yebo
Nala bola bam konda go, fanele gum konda ngamoya nangel tinis.
Kube.
Umfati watsi kuye.
Mani, afunze verse 22-23.
Nina masamaria ni konda le ngagwa.
Yep.
Sina majuda skonda le skwati.
Yep.
Ngoba insinziso ivela kumajuda.
Yep.
God was cutting sieta.
Yep.
Nanyalo sesifikile.
Yep.
Lapho labo labakhonda ngeliciniso bayawukhonda babe ngamoya nangeliciniso.
Bayawukhonda bani?
Babe.
Bayawukhonda bani?
Babe.
Ngani?
Ngamoya.
Okay. Bayawukhonda bani?
Babe.
Ngani?
Ngamoya nangeliciniso.
Bayawukhonda babe ngamoya nange. Verse 24 uthi uNkulunkulu yini?
Umoya.
Mani. Uyabona kwenye lokuthi umoya nababe ngeke ukukhona ukuhlukanisa. Ukuthi laba bayakhonda babe ngani ngamoya nangani. Uphinde uyehlala ngingazi ukuthi babe uyini, uNkulunkulu uyini? Okay. Ngifuna ukukusho nalo lokuthi esikhathini lesiningi isikhathi lokwenza ukuthi iministry maybe iministry yamoya ongcwele singayi understand esikhathini lesiningi ngilokuthi moya ongcwele siyamhlukanisa siyamhlukanisa kungathi usicu lesithile noma nje uNkulunkulu naye lo thithe loseceleni losebenza lo uNkulunkulu but nje naye une independent personality fine nangabe kanjalo noma nje noma nje usifanyana saNkulunkulu babe ngiyabona mosi la kahle babe amthuma athi ke njengelibozana hamba uyele nangiva angathi noma nebazalwane lokucabanga kanjalo uNkulunkulu bese siyam noma ngathi siyamvalela kuma senses noma sizama kumconza ngekwengcombo noma ngekwenyama yingakho ke bese sakha titulo ezulwini letingekho ungathi udoes now fika ezulwini uthola titulo lithi nzathu ngoba ngile ndlela yasenyameni yekubala
yeah
ngile mathematics yasemhlabeni gani kubala kwaNkulunkulu kona akusiko akufanani nekwamufi angathi noma siyivana ibazalwane le operation ingaba fatherly la mntwini yakho noma lokusebenza kwakhe kungaba kwababe la mntwini yakho kusebenza kwakhe kungabe kube kwamoya noma kwelivi kepha loko akusho ukuthi kunemkhathi lothide uNkulunkulu munye nje ningeva bazalwane nekuva loko bazalwane noma babe munye nje okay sizafana loko asesifunde incwadi ya Luke 1 verse no let's go to Matthew first hallelujah funda Matthew hey uyathi ukuthi ndawushona lengishonele but kukhona namfuna ukuthi sikubambe ngoba verse Matthew 1 stawuyela ku Luke Matthew 1 verse 18 masinyane nje rosta
kutalo ka Jesu Kristu kwaba ka kwaba nje ke
yebo
kwathi Maria unina asemiselwe Josepha
yebo
basena kahlangana
mani ke lalela kwathini ke kubeka ngaphonsa
kwathi Maria unina amiselwe Josepha
yebo
basena kahlangana watholakala asakhuleliswe ngumoya longcwele
asimeni lawo watholakala kanjani bazalwane kwendeka kanjani bazalwane watholakala Maria kanjani bazalwane kube besingafunda lesingisi nangabe Maria wakhuleliswa ngumoya longcwele ngubani baba waJesu lalela angithi ukuthi wena ezolwini ukhanze kunababa angithi kuna Jesu kuna moyo longcwele kepha kuthiwa la lo babe lo stamkhanda semkhathi sinwe lo thona West 3 nguye lo babe wa Jesu eh asifunde ngesingisi funda ngesingisi mama ulesaba mama okay sala kufundela mama now the birth of Jesus Christ took place in this way when his mother Mary had been betrothed to Joseph before they came together she was found to be with child of the Holy Spirit and you know of the father because the father and the spirit which is 1 John 5 the father There are three witnesses. There are three that bear record in heaven. And these three are one. The Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. They are one. Okay. Iyo letha umlayeto nake bazalwane iyo misa ilengilozi lalela lo nayi lengilozi yayefuna ini yasike yakhuluma ini bazalwane okay noma sithini anthi kuthiwa Maria watholakala enempana womoya ongcwele okay noma sesibuke kuqala ukuthi lo mpana womoya ongcwele wakhe kanjani niyafuna ukuva lo. Uthe kwathi msena sikhuluma ngamongcwele. Nasithi Holy Ghost Conference. This is not just a thing. We have every day kufuna kube Holy Ghost Conference. Ngoba it's konke leti phiwo taka moya lama miracles liBhayibheli kuthiwa liBhayibheli uthi it's incwadi ye siSwati. Lithi iBhayibheli lesiSwati incwadi yezenzo. Ngubook of imisebenzi yabapostoli angithi kepha nawo ufunda kahle nawo ungafunda yonke lencwadi uyabona ukuthi hayi bekungasi imisebenzi yabapostoli noma yani bekuyimisebenzi yamangcwele so le ncwadi yama acts ngema acts of the Holy Spirit kuthiwa bahamba bashumayela livi and the Holy Spirit confirmed the word with signs and wonders lo moya washicilela wagcizelela ngemimangaliso lo moya livi angakasho ukuthi akube nekhanya ukuthi wakumoya abesavele ehamba eduke manje le livi lingakakhulumi lithi akube khona ini kuthi wamoya wena njani zolwane abehamba hamba which means in the midst of chaos lapho khona bekumnyama khona kunganakuphila lo moya owawumele nje ukuthi kuphume imessage lethinte bese kuyasetshenzwa akusho ukuthi lesinye sikhathi imimangaliso empilweni yakho hayi ukuthi kude lo moya kukhona kulathi kwakho kukhona awukakhulumi nje mavi lela kusibonelethi Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Okay, asambele kulo look, hallelujah. Ngizimbazane siyaqhedza. Luke 1 Maria ba Sakaria. Verse 26. Luke 1 verse 26.
Ngenyanga yesithupha Elizabeth adethwele.
Yebo.
Kulunkulu wathumela ingilosi Gabriel.
Malini ngibani wathumela ingilosi? Yeah, sime lapho. Storm unpacker.
Yo.
That is exactly wena. Nithi ngathaba ngivane bazalo. Listen Bible lingathaba yiwayini. Nithaba ngomoya. Uyabona mose. Ah, it's right. Hallelujah. Kuthiwa wona kuthiwa uNkulunkulu wona lima. Uthi incwadi yema Hubo 121. The angels of God think it was time uNkulunkulu kimele kulalela ukuthi live la uNkulunkulu uthini. Angithi. Lapho uma live ya mangilosi kwente kanti mama.
uNkulunkulu wathumela ingilosi Gabriel edolobheni laseGalile.
uNkulunkulu wendani bazalwane?
Wathumela.
Okay.
Lelithiwe iNazareth.
Yebo.
Bayithunywa ithombini leMaria.
Yebo.
Abesamiselwe Josepha.
Yebo.
Lijaha lelisendo lenkosi Davide.
Besingakhuluma ngalo kepha nasingakhuluma ngalo Davide. But yasikushiye kancane kwanyana. Hallelujah. 28.
Ingilosi yedabuye yefike yathi, "Eyi sikhulekile wena lobusisekile. Inkosi inawe."
Hayibo.
Right now.
moya nasekufikile kimi ukuthi ngingasindziswa nasekathandile uNkulunkulu hayi namhlanje sengingathola iphotha kamoya no 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 okay verse 31
utawukhulelwa utale indvodzana uyetheni bido uthi nguJesu
manini ke uNkulunkulu asengibuke bazalwane uNkulunkulu nangaba athuma kuthiwa uNkulunkulu uyathuma ngicela ukuthi uthuma njani nathiwa nje uNkulunkulu kunembe nakathuma uthuma kanjani uthuma uNkulunkulu njani angathi ngithi noma ngiyavakala ngalo muntu nathiwa nje uNkulunkulu khona la kuphumelako noma utawuthuma angathi ndawuthi nje noma ngivele ngingaphuthi ngivele ngisho uthi ke lapha encwadini Isaiah 55 livi lami alifanani yini nemvula loyehlisela emhlabathini kulo mhlabathi bese yenda ibuyisa kuyamila noma kuyahluma angithi Mose is it my word not like a rain it falls to the ground and the earth brings forth its produce angithi Mose uthi ke so is my word it accomplishes yabona uthi I send my word
yes
and it fulfills accomplishes so ngiyal shothi sise na kunemvo leseliswa ngokusaliswa imbazalwane kukhulunywa le live
yes
ingilozi yathi le ngilozi yayi-privilege le anginyata nganoma kuyawo khona le ingilozi le kuyakhona ku-container live ihamba ne-live ye hayi ne-live ihamba na-live ithatha ingilozi ithatha live iyomfaka lo live iyomfaka espelejeni samaria uNkulunkulu wathumela ingilosi kepha kwakulive lelo lithathwa liyofakwa espelejeni samaria sekuthiwa ke kumaria le live lozalimukele lifaka lakulo lifaka lakuwe utoleta
Livi
abavele akhona ekuqaleni Livi abavele akhona kubazalwane ekuqaleni uyathotha lo Livi lebe abavele akhona ekuqaleni kuthiwa hamba uyongena espelethe samaria My God, let us alone. Okay, as come again and now, praise the Lord. Kutiwa, hallelujah. My God, you Rabba Santo, Ramakusha. Hey, come again, my come again. Sabon la, kuti palotinda. Kutiwa.
Uyawuba mkhulu abithe ngokuthi indvodzana yaNkulunkulu loseti kwakokonke.
Mani bazalwane. Ngiyathumela livi lami uthi uNkulunkulu. Livi lami alibuyi lilambatha. Liyawenda umsebenzi enjani leshunye yo. Kuthi uMaria ke la le ngilezi yafika ilethele livi.
Yes.
Walithatha le livi Maria. But Maria uyabona mos yabona ile process yakamoya ayibonakala. Enyameni ngathi nje Maria soluye fana.
Yes.
Ngathi solo ngazi ngombatanyana. But kune pole sendekile. Lokuthi aphe indlebe, faith comes by hearing and hearing comes by the word. Ukholwa. Ukholwa.
No.
Kungenzeka njani lebo le? Awukhazele uthi wena ngitakwenda ngide kanjani? Ngiye ngejile yebo ngejile but usengakabi ngihusband wami.
Yes.
Eh? So yatshelwa manje ukuthi manje ukuthi ihusband yakhe taba ngubani? Nasesibona. Verse kubeni.
Ingilosi yamphendula yathi, "Moya lo ngwele uyakwehlela kuwe." Emanda uNkulunkulu sithi kwako konke.
Yey!
Sibekene.
Mani, yey! Kuthi parasuya baya hashaya.
Oh Jesus.
Kuthi wonke manje sengizobona. Moya lo ngwele.
Oh Jesus.
Yey mama. Sozo lo kunemfati ba kunempombi leyatala la yakhulelwa ngaphandle kokuhlala nemvotha.
Yes.
Yahlanganiswa namoya lo ngwele.
Ingilosi yamphendula yathi, "Moya lo ngwele uyawukwehlela, uyawukwehlela kuwe. Emandla aNkulunkulu sethi kwako konke akusibekele."
Ha ha ha. My God. My God.
Oh Jesus.
Funa le basilandelako, ngifuna le chemistry ke manje.
36.
Yes.
Khumbula sihlobo sakho Elizabeth. Lebe kuthiwa angeke abe nemntwana. Kepha nyalo sowunethinyanga letisithupha atethwele. Lide asamdzala kangaka.
Okay. So yamkhutsa atekholeni kwakho ukuthi uyakubona ukuthi angeke kwendele. Uthi khumbula Elizabeth abe inyuma.
Yeah.
Bangakufuli bantwana. Kepha nyalo unemntwana.
Yes.
Lokwehlukile na Elizabeth unendvodza.
Yes.
Wena udimvotha. Kungathi uNkulunkulu lo mangaliso uya ngeke u-increase.
Yeah.
Kulaba bekuyikhaphuli. Inga number one, wapa.
Yes, yes.
But lona umfana umbombethu wami, wangupha.
Oh yes.
Kanjani?
Kulunkulu akehlulwa lutho.
Qhubeka.
Maria wase uthi ngiyinceku kadi yenkosi.
Yes.
Akwenteke kimloko.
Futhi asiloke manje, awuqalile phansi.
Maria wase uthi.
Yebo.
Ngiyinceku kadi yenkosi. Akwenteke kimi loko. Njengoba sewushito. Yase iyamshiya ingilosi.
Ngithanda lezulu ke lapho. Lili kukhona bese lezulu. Lithi lezulu. Uvule khona mama. Ngivese bani?
Ngivese
8. UMaria wathi, "Bheka, ngiyine kukazi yenkosi. Akube kimi."
Yes.
Ayibo.
Yes.
Akube kimi. Nje akube kimi njengeswi lakho rosatha yamakhotoya yele basa neyivendile bazalwane uthi akube nje bazalwane akube kimi njengani njengokusho kweswi lakho Prasiki karimusha khalitho lokorathaya Nangu lo mama noma le mfombi le ithola lithuba lekwethwala timbo letinyazana sekuthwala ngumtimba wemuzi
Oh yes
Uwethwala livi Uwethwala mara ngwele same time kuba la kuye
Oh Jesus
Uyayiva nemisho Lokusho ukuthi laye mazalwane uma ngabe lizulu anti kuthiwa ekuqaleni bakhona lithe ekuqaleni uNkulunkulu kwadala ini lizulu nemhlaba akithi
yes
umalongwele moya uNkulunkulu bekahamba hamba etikwane kwemanga wase uthini uNkulunkulu akube nekukhanya lo manje lo is the first person lo fike aphathe lo khona kwethwala umdali wenzu nemhlaba wahlala lapha
oh jesus
oh yes
nasikhuluma ukuthi iholy ghost conference khona sithi manje sibakhombisa lesithombe sekuthi la ngekhathi kwakho wena soyipalace wena so sigodlo usigodlo samuel ongwele usigodlo selivi usigodlo sebuNkulunkulu yini hapo ke na laphane ngephala mose nase kulendele isigodlo safika lati kwabo sahlala ngekhathi kwabo ubeva sebangasakhoni nalokukhuluma lelimi lamhlabeni namhlabeni so makhathi ratitipula sira siyathara bahasa lamekhathi kwabo kwendeka tifo letingakhazeki nokwethu nasemhlabeni nakuphuma lakho seriya basatha yakhatha yakho uNkulunkulu utholela ikhaya utholela ikhaya kuwe kuthi ngabona kakudala kuyawusinzisa umhlaba wonke lobona kakudala ngiloku ngcwele kaNkulunkulu kevala bazalwane mose lokusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyasinikela le mfuko la kasinikela Maria lo even in a better covenant noma ngecovenant lengcono ngeltestament lelisha manje uyabona mose lo Maria lo kabanga lo Maria lo uthola ifuko lefala livi namalongweni uyabathala kwathala la kuyo uyati in reality evele lebumbamba kwasekwenteke ifo lonyeke sikhona kuyichaza ngamagama ngiyizwa bazaluthi ngithini lalelani ke kusukho ngiyakholwa kuthi lobo lokwangena le live langena Maria nalo moya ngikhumbula kahle lesi bhayibheli yathi le ndilosi seyimlethile lombiko Maria washesha wasuka lapho lakhona khona wahamba wayovakashela lo Elizabeth belatshelwe ngaye. Ngiyeva bazalwane, kwenekani bazalwane? Wavakashela lo Elizabeth lithi libhayibheli mama. Wathi Maria, wathi Maria nakamvusela lo Elizabeth lebe kulakhathi kwa-Elizabeth kwagqumagquma. Leva mama, kwathi kunagqumagquma Elizabeth wase ugcwaliswa ngamandla amoya. La mandla amoya abevela asike amandla amoya ayezavela ahleli kumariya shouthi nge-greeting nje kwenteka
i-invitation.
Jesu ubhabhatisa Johane lesi zafu uJohane angafuni kumbhabhatisa Jesu mulokuthi Johane abekakabhabhatiswa esiswini sama kwakhe Elizabeth. Uto ubhabhatisela alinile ngoba mina funa ngibhabhatiswa mina ngabhashatiswa nguwe kahle kahle uto ubhabhatisela uyayifanele zabo ngiyayifanele zabo zabo sikumane egameni likaJesu Kristu.
Come on,
Jesus.
Come on, Jesus.
Ngulungulu babe sambulo sangulungulu lo ngekumchaza. But ngoba you understand ngakuba emhlabeni. The only thing you can understand is father. Then you call him father. But not all fathers are perfect. So nomunye wathayishanga babe, nawuthi ngulungulu babe akaphenduki. Ngokucabanga uyise lwamre.
Oh Jesus.
Aniyifu. Understand that. We are my
daughter,
So Zama Kusuma from the spiritual to the physical. I go show some Gulungulu.
You
let some Gulungai. Number three. So Zama will simplify. Uzama kuthi simplify. Kungabonakali kwakhe le effectiveness yakhe.
Yes.
Asiyele sikhona ukuchaza.
Yeah.
But sibakangwane siyadada idipoko.
Yes.
Nengwasebhawini.
Okay.
Ushaywa imphama ukungabonduli. Kodwa le nto ukushayile. Uke ulale usugadiwe.
Yes.
Kodwa kude umuntu bekakugada. Last year, ngathanda zinto badala in my church, right in Gwane Park. Wathulele mina kwasahulo tonke into le. But there was nobody. And akazakwa. Lokho sithi into lengabonakali kuyenteka ibe ne impact kulokubonakala. Ngalo sike siya understand ngetipoko so ung Holy Ghost. Yena ungulesindwele. In other words, uyakuthinza noma ungamboni. Uyayingenela isiphetsa noma ungamboni. Lakhe nomungeke umthinze ungayiva ipresence yakhe ukukhona but ngeke ngimkhombe ukuthi ugqoke isudu lenjani sinjalo sipho unjalo ke naye lenzaba le sambulo ngalomuntu caba nwa le print ukuthi aphele 2 minutes wayo ya professor ngenkonzo akavale balapha ngithi madikala kuzele ngathola umuntu So zela la ku mbambe ngawe mbambe ku Old Testament lo uNkulunkulu longachazeki abetembula kuma prophet njenga uNkulunkulu babe but naka operator la kulama prophet ba prophet nabambamba njenga father bakubamba konke lolokufihlakela. Wajinga kumethi kwabuyisa babe ngemuva atsolo babambene waba indvodzana nendvodzana nayibethelwa siphambanweni wabethelwa namona wakwethelwa nabani wabethelwa konke nasiphambanweni but novelako indvodzana amen. Uzenzo yasuka indvodzana yabuya ngemuva wasebuya naso isipokolo esingcwele. Lona akasabetheleka akasakhapheleka akasashayeka. But lona so lo lona so lo lona. La situlweni ke bahleki kanje. Hlala ngikhathisile wena simhlophe. Uhlale tikwakhe.
Yebo bakithi.
Uhlale tikwakhe. Hayi ikhona kanje zulu. Let's pray for half a second. Let's close our eyes.